All right, so it's been a while, but got a couple videos coming. We'll see what happens. you know, I don't really like plan stuff. Pretty bad at it, actually. That's why I upload months at a time. But summer's here, so hopefully, like, I'm not stupid. Yeah, I've been kind of busy. Got to take care of the old noggin. You know, spring cleaning. But yeah, I got two new cameras. I got this camera you're watching on, the Sony RX 100 Mark III. It's like a 4-year-old camera. Got it for cheap. But look at that. It's better than my phone. And on top of that, I got this, the Insta360 1X, which, as the name states, is a 360 camera. You'll see the footage I'll watch. Three things happened in this video, which is the Gambino concert that we went to, the Royal Rumble, and the death of my Jeep. Or, I mean, hopefully it's not dead. As of right now, it's like dead, but I don't know. I don't know if it's like dead. It's like, it's dead, but it's not like, it's like, come on. It's pretty crazy too with at the Royal Rumble, which was amazing. Got to see so many people, got to do so many chants that I've always wanted to do. You suck! You suck! I didn't record that much. I was kind of just zoned in the whole time. Got to see Becky Lynch. I was like, and it was awesome because I got to experience that with my sisters. And Jaden got a Royal Rumble chair, which was like in addition to floor seats. We didn't have floor seats, but we're pretty close. The security guy was pretty cool. He was like, "Hey, come here. Get a chair." All right. And it was so cool. And Marley got this little championship belt. She kind of gave it to me, but I'll still consider it hers. I got this book that says I was there. I ran out of money before I got there. And it's crazy because I love wrestling, but I didn't like always love it. I loved it when I was a kid, when these guys were there. And then I stopped watching for like 10 years, I'd say. And like, it's a totally different program, like totally different people, but it's so good. Don't ask me why I love it. Just watch it with me sometime. And yeah, hopefully you like the video.
Gun change.
Number two, put your phones down. Don't commodify the moment. This is not a concert. This is church. This is not for them out there. This is for us tonight, together. We don't.
Wait. Ah. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh shoot! I'm like, are you ready? Oh. What? What? All right. This is it. All right. Let's do it.
What the heck?
Pull it.
Break your window.
I don't. Let's do this one.
Yeah.
you can like, share, and subscribe, but I'd rather you comment, because I like talking to people. And that's it.